And then here, the people who came from Nigerians,
yes,
most of them that staying here because of this place is full of people, and then it's where they are, that they are running their business of selling drugs. But in Sandton, they don't have areas to do those things.
Well, who runs the drugs business?